still own Contessa, don't you, Thea?
Focus on Bow Avenue now, really.
No, it's just we need an outlet for a new bra we've designed.
I've designed loads of bras.
Oh, really, Keith?
Yep.
But you'd like to tell Rona how it's done then, Keith?
Look, mate, I can't help it if I'm full of good ideas, can I? Here, have a look at that.
What's this?
That is the invisible bra. It's made with microfibers, so you can see the whole areola. And not just a dark patch under the white top. It's going to be really popular, that is. Yeah.
What is this?
Ah, now that's for the party girl. Call that the wine rack.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, looks like another hopeful coming through.
I'm out!
Fuck. You're a nasty piece of work, you are.
Oh, behave. Anyway, he's been on this before.
No, he hasn't.
He has. I've got a jar of his sauce in the cupboard at home.
That is not Levi Roots.
Well, he looked like him.
Well, who can you say looks anything like him?
Well, he had the same jumper on, I think.
Well, I can confidently say I shan't be getting into bed with you on any of these pictures.
You left the anger in your jacket?
It's a special brace I have to wear, as a matter of fact. Anything else you'd like to ask? Yes, Keith, it's a wig. Now, can we move on, please?
All right. Get your wig on, Alexis.